So Allah speaks about a certain quality that's very dangerous, and we need to protect ourselves from it, and we need to talk about it, and we need to be protected from it as well. What is this quality? In verse number 54 of Surah An-Nisa, Allah speaks about jealousy and what it does. Don't allow yourself to be jealous of others. Thank Allah for bestowing upon others His favor. The most you could do is to ask Allah to give you a similar favor, but never ask Allah to extinguish a favor He's given someone else just because you want it. That's not fair. That will bring about a crisis that you wouldn't have imagined. Subhanallah. So Allah is telling you, don't be jealous of others. And the way He's worded it, He says, أَمْ يَحْسُدُونَ النَّاسَ عَلَى مَا آتَاهُمُ اللَّهُ مِنْ فَضْلِهِ فَقَدْ آتَيْنَا آلَ إِبْرَاهِيمَ الْكِتَابَ وَالْحِكْمَةَ وَآتَيْنَاهُمْ مُلْكًا عَظِيمًا. Are they jealous of what Allah has bestowed some from His virtue? Subhanallah. Are they jealous of what Allah has bestowed others from His virtue? Allah says, you know what? We have bestowed the family of Ibrahim with revelation, with wisdom, and we have given them a lot in terms of material wealth too. Subhanallah. We've given them kingdom. So Allah made them rulers. Allah made them prophets. Allah gave them so much. Subhanallah. Allah says, don't be jealous of that. Never. Don't be jealous when Allah's given someone else wealth, when Allah's given someone else good health, good looks, a lovely family, when Allah's given someone else power, authority, when Allah's given someone else piety. Don't ever be jealous. Do you know why? Who gave them? Allah gave them. By you being jealous, you automatically become unhappy with what Allah has chosen for someone. So you're unhappy with Allah. That's what it is. And if you're unhappy with Allah, you have plunged yourself into the biggest possible crisis. This is why Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says to us through the lips of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in a hadith. He says to us, إِنَّ الْحَسَدَ يَأْكُلُ الْحَسَنَاتِ كَمَا تَأْكُلُ النَّارُ الْحَطَبِ. Jealousy will eat away your good deeds, even if you have good deeds, in the same way that the fire eats away the dry log. Subhanallah. You know how if there were dry logs, subhanallah, the fire would consume the logs with a crackle. Gone. You had logs, but they're gone. Allah says your good deeds are like dry logs, and jealousy is like fire. And that fire will consume the dry logs with a crackle, and it will go. So don't be jealous, because in that case, you have destroyed your relationship with Allah by being jealous of what Allah has given someone else. Remember always, Allah is the giver.